Hey guys, me Clay. Basically, today I'm giving a shout out to Shannon Clifford Hopkins. So make sure you go check out her channel and subscribe. Today I'm going to be. She inspired me with the makeup, how she does her makeup. I didn't watch the full video, so mine could be different to hers. But I'm just going to be doing like my makeup. As you can tell, I am not wearing no makeup. I'm going to be using this mirror. And yeah, first I'm going to show you the lip glosses that I do have, like every single one I have. Some of them I won't wear, I don't think, but some of them I might, and some of them I have already used. That is not a lip gloss. So this is a... smells like nice, it's this one, and it's Vitamin Water Sparkling Lipstick Giselle Original. So it's what the original one. I've got a Rimmel London Stay Glossy Up to 6 Hours Last Shiny Lip Gloss, and it's number 0294. Then I've got like this one, it's like a baby lips, but it's like not as expensive as baby lips. Then I still got my Kiwi Pie, so I've got two of them. I use both of these. I use this chapstick, like a bottom coat, so my lips are still protected. I've got a red Fierce FX Hard Candy. I got a Flash Mob Liquid Just Glitter. Another one for silver. A Purple Hard Candy. Orange Hard Candy. Blue Hard Candy. Pink Hard Candy. And like a Dark Purple Hard Candy. And then I've got a Sweet Lips Lip Glazing Peach Icing. And it smells really like peach. And I really like it. I've used this already. And I've got glassy gloss lip gel, and it also smells really nice. I do have another one, which I don't know why I didn't get out, which I've got a cheaper chip. So I've had this for a while, and it smells like one of them one of them lollipops, and they form it like it. But I just want to get started as I'm already on 3 minutes. So what you want to do is get your concealer. I have two different kinds of concealer. I use this one sometimes, and I haven't used this one because this one's a new one that my sister gave me. And it's a Hide and Chick Makeup Gallery Concealer. It's Ivory One. Does it say the number? This one is AA, I think that's the number, no, and yeah. I'm going to be using this mirror, but I'm going to tell you where I put it. So I'm actually going to be using this one. So you want to put it under your eyes, on your nose, on all your spots, and that's it. So I need to put it on. Hey girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a dress. Okay, I think that's blend something out. Like that. So let me just blend it on my finger. I always do it under my eyes. Makeup for a while. while. I didn't even wear it to school in weeks. I didn't really worry about it, but I do like wearing it. Alright, so once you've blended all of your concealer in, you want to get, I use pressed powder, but I've got a liquid, but stuck it down, oh I think I can get it, here, when I've got it, I'm actually going to use a liquid today, can't be bothered, I might use a bit of pressed powder, but I'm only going to put a little bit on, and I don't know. So I'm going to use this kind of brush. I don't know which kind of brush this is. If you know what kind of brush it is, comment down below. Because I don't know. I haven't used this for a while. This foundation, liquid foundation. I haven't bothered with liquid foundation for a while either. Blend it in. Yeah, I haven't bothered with liquid foundation for a while, and I don't know why, because it's nice liquid foundation. But I'm having to just use your pressed powder, just using powder. If this gets to at least 10-15 likes, I'll do a Q&A, and also comment down below questions. So I did a little bit on the eyes, on the lids, so when I do what I need to do. And the lids are moisturized. When you are applying it, you want it to feel a bit weird. Don't know if that's enough though on the cheeks. I don't want to look orange. I'm trying to get the camera so that you can still see me as I'm applying it. But I think that might be it after I do the chin. I did a little bit more on the nose. Even though the nose looks quite good. But alright, so that's only just the foundation blender and concealer. Alright, so I'll wash my hands after that. So what I do with the eyes, I put pressed powder on here and then I do the eyes, I close my eyes. So it gets like a really nice look, because I don't wear eyeshadow, but I would wear pressed powder on my eyes. Next I'm going to do mascara. I've got two and I'm going to use both. I've got from the Makeup Gallery, so it's the same kind of concealer. Pump up the volume, and it's brown, and then this one is blackest of black, which this one is eyelash, which I do like eyelash, but today I'm going to be using both. No, I'm not, I'm just going to use my That's one. So now I've got to switch hands. So now, what do I need to do? My lip gloss. So I'm going to be applying three things. This, my chapstick. This one. And this one. So on the bottom, you want to do this kind of one. Well, it's a bit like baby lips. Then you want to apply your chapstick. Then you want to apply your Rimmel London lip gloss. And I'll show you how well it turned out. I think it actually turned out well, but I didn't actually look properly at how I looked. So it took this long, but it's nice. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And you can follow me on Instagram, it's Lil Williams1214. See you later guys, bye!